Frontline workers at SLU Hospital will have a rally today. They want hazard pay and better personal protection equipment. Three cafeteria workers at SLU Hospital tested positive for COVID-19. The Service Employees International Union will lead that rally. It's at 1 this afternoon at SLU Hospital.